Campsite Thieves. The police were called to a construction site workers' camp on Wednesday evening to investigate the theft of household items stolen from a nearby house earlier that day. On arriving at the site on Tapraya Road, officers searched the camp and then came across two Cambodian workers, both snoozing off a drunken hangover. Inside their room, officers found the stolen items, a DVD player, and an electric fan. Both men were taken back to the police station to be charged with theft.